We were talking about, because I was like, dude, I love the beard. What's going on? And you're like, I'm doing the show Vinyl. And I go, what's going on? He said, Martin Scorsese, Mick Jagger's involved. It's about the record. I go, this is like, this is not Everybody Loves Raymond.
I don't know how I'm on it. I don't know how I got on this show.
This is not.
It's so cool. It's the coolest show. It's not only is it a cool show, I do my first, this is not a plug, folks. This is a warning. I do a sex scene. I do a sex scene. Yes. No, no. No. No.
No, 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 no,
no, no, you see?
No, no, no.
No, no, that's the sitcom. The sitcom, I've done sitcom sex, and you get in bed and you hear whoop, and that's the end of the scene. That's not HBO. HBO. I'm telling you, if you know me from Everybody Loves Raymond, episode 7, just go bowling. Go bowling.
Really?
On this new show. No. I'm nude. I'm naked.
Is it weird?
It's very weird. Very stressful.
You're naked doing that?
I'm totally, you know, you've got...
your thing.
You got the sock. You got the sock thing. You know the sock with the...
I don't know the sock. What do you mean you got sock?
It's called a sock, and it's it's actually very flattering when you put it on.
I gotta look into this thing. I gotta get it.
Here's the thing: it's very nerve-wracking, and it's confusing, is what a sex scene is, because you're simulating sex. I mean, it's not real, but he don't know that.
He's not an actor.
No.
He's not an actor.
I try to tell him. I brief him.
Yeah.
I brief him
you
ahead
brief
of time.
You brief him a little bit. You say, hey, yeah, don't, and,
but he
don't be fooled.
He falls for it every time. You know what it is? You know what it is? It's like playing a trick on a dog. It's like when you pretend to throw the ball because it's a lot of... And here's the thing. It's not only a sex scene, it's a threesome. It's a threesome. Okay? Oh, yeah. Now listen. But it's new to me. And I remember I went to one of the other actors on the show, and you know, of course, like a stud, good looking actor. And I asked him, have you ever had a threesome? And this is the answer that blew me away. He said, 5 or 6. He didn't know the number. He didn't know how many threesomes he's had. I don't understand. I can understand you don't know how many women you've slept with, but how many threesomes? I would know that. I would know exactly. That would be like asking me, how many times have you fell in quicksand? You know what I mean?
You remember it very well.
Yes, of course.
Yeah, you remember falling in quicksand.